drying blades. You have to find out which hot air can carry the blaze kite so that it can fly high and arrive at safe desert land. After some difficult